Hello everybody, my name is today we're playing Street Fighter.
Oh yeah!
Let's see you try and dodge this one.
Let's do it.
Finally, I did it. Alright. Number of attacks are able to bypass the guard of a crouching opponent. Try hitting a crouching opponent with a jumping attack. Some standing attacks can even produce the same effect as a jumping attack. Try throwing cannon. Press.
Heck or so.
heck I can do.
Good.
Hey, let's get back.
No, something like what? Well, I'm starting to feel something.
Wait a minute. I saw something else in the settings.
I don't know what. Go ahead! My key is charged. Now I can. What the? Ryu's key is. Whew. I'm completely exhausted.
Yeah. But this was fun.
So then. Did you get a good look at your fist?
Good enough. To learn that I still have a long way to go.
I see.
Oh, shit.
Hadouken!
Mastering the basics. Why I didn't master the blocking the thing because I don't know what to do now. So she fight a Nephilim battle. Let's see
what level 3 is.
Oh no.
Forgotten Waterfall.
On the battle!
This is the path of my destiny.
Come on, let's turn up the heat.
Round one.
Fight. Wait,
what the?
Everybody, that is it for my Street Fighter video. Hope you guys liked it. See you guys.